What up YouTube, my name is Jack Trunks, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to stream on YouTube with OBS Studio 2019. So let's get right into the video. I just want to say thank you for 8,283 subscribers. You guys are amazing. We're on the road to 9K. Thank you so much. If you guys are new to the channel, join the J Trunk family by subscribing and turning on that post notification. So let's get back into the video. All right, so the first thing you want to do is basically install OBS. All right, so I'm on Google. I'm typing OBS. Hopefully it will show up the link. It should be something like this: OBS Open Broadcaster Software. You're gonna hit that download button. All right, and then you're gonna scroll down and the release June 15th, right? So that's the most recent one. You want to just hit download installer. I'm gonna download it, and hopefully they'll let me install in the hard drive that I want it to. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna install it. Yes. Next. Your system's missing runtime component OBS required. Would you like to download them? Yes. Okay, so I'm missing some stuff. So I'm gonna download it as well. Run that. Agree. Install. Yes. Close. All right, it's done. Now go back to OBS installation. Alright, so I wasn't able to download OBS Studio because I was missing some components. So I'm going to try again. Or you just go back to the first page and hit download, like right here. And just hit try again. Hit download, hit keep. Alright, let's try and install OBS one more time. Hit yes. Next. I agree. Alright, so I want to put this in my terabyte. I don't want to put it on my main thing. But the problem is if I'm my terabyte. Where's computer? I'm blind. Where's my computer? I'm so blind. This PC. Yeah, alright. Alright, it's under this PC. I want to download my terabyte. Put OBS Studio. That's the folder I'm going to put it in. Okay, next. Yes, uncheck that. Check that if you wanted to for extra plugins if you need it. Hit install. All right. Da-da. So once it's done installing, what you want to do is basically you want to turn on the program. So once it's there, come back to you. So BRB. All right, so all the extra plugin I just installed, they're just asking me if I want to run it, welcome, all that. I'll hit next. The installer failed to validate this Intel recent technology and platform. All right, hit next. Accept. Next. I'll probably check all of that. No. I just want to install what's required. Next. Alright. I'll be back. They say fail to process component markers. I just installed that. I'll be back. Alright, I just installed the missing component. Alright, I just opened OBS Studio. This is what it should look like. If you guys wondering what I'm recording on right now, I'm not using OBS Studio, I'm using XSplit. So, I'm using XSplit to record so you guys see what I'm doing on OBS. So, it doesn't look all weird and all that. Alright, so basically you wanna add whatever profile you would like on here. So, like, I can put, I don't know, a video or an image. Let me do an image. So like, this is what you'd be streaming if you were going to do an image. and I'll be back after I put an image or a video. Alright, I'll do a picture right here. Let's do a picture. I want to stream that picture, right? You want to add a, you know, a camera. You can put a game capture. This display capture. Right, you can display that or another screen. I'm using another screen to record, so. Alright, let's say I want to record my other screen, which is the exploit you guys are looking at. And this is what you want to record, alright? So, I'm going to show you guys the next step. Alright, I should be recording now. This kind of look weird because I'm looking at myself while I'm recording. So right now, you want to find a stream key on YouTube to put on your OBS so you start streaming right away. What you want to do is hit file, you want to hit setting, and you should hit stream, and you pick on the service for this video. We're doing YouTube, so we click on YouTube/YouTube Gaming, you click on that, and if you're only running on one streaming program, you use it as your primary unless you have two, and make sure you have a backup one, right? All right, so that's the part you need, right? So we're gonna go back to that. I'm gonna go to YouTube live stream. Basically, I'll open another tab. Let's see. All right, just bring it over here. All right. All right. So basically, you want to open that tab. And you want to type in youtube.com/live_dashboard. And that's basically your streaming page, right? Alright, this is your default streaming page. And basically you want to change the thumbnail if you choose to do so. The top, the first line right here is your titles, your descriptions right here. Click on the game, the category you're doing. So like for this one, I'm a gaming channel or how-to channel. But for this purpose, when I'm live streaming, I'm playing games. So I'll put gaming. Put what game I'm playing if you want to do that. I'll put Fortnite. And then you've got your stream options. You make this archive unlisted when complete. You make it low, normal latency. I usually like to put on ultra low latency because I value real-time interaction more. But it's depend on your internet, right? If you have monetized, you want to make sure that's checked. If you have any other stuff you want to add, you can put it right here. For me, I have two playlists on Fortnite Custom Matchmaking and Fortnite Support Creator, and I always have a poll right there. Do you guys enjoy the stream? That's what I do. All right, you guys can put whatever you want on there. All right, basically you need to get the stream key, and the stream key is usually down here. All right, I don't want to reveal it, but basically you want to copy that. Right, you want to copy that. And you want to go to your OBS Studio. You hit stream. You hit the service you are doing. On this one, we're doing YouTube, right? And you paste whatever thing that I just showed you, right? You paste that. You will hit apply. You hit OK, and that's pretty much it. And when you start streaming, you just click on this right button right here that says start streaming, and you should be ready to go. All right, to make sure your stream is running, you just basically goes back. I want stream running right now. Now I'll show you guys. All right, this is one of the streams running. I'm just gonna show you guys based on the live dashboard. So let's just say we were there, right? .com, and you want to make sure you're live. You want to make sure you're live. This thumbnail right here, it will say this little orange. Let me zoom this in. Maybe you guys won't see it. But basically, that part right there. I'm just taking off my camera capture card because. All right, let me take this off. It's kind of annoying. All right, I'm just gonna close this. But basically, once you're on here, all right, it will say this offline will be the gray dot will turn green, and it will say online, and it'll have a little playback for you can see what you're doing. All right, I have one live stream right now. I can show you guys, which is the 24 Fortnite Live Iconics scenario emote live stream, and. And right now it's still streaming. It's been streaming for about 2 days right now. I have about like 41 hours of watch time. Let me play a little bit of that. That's about it. People are still talking right now. But yeah, that's basically how you live stream. You guys have any question? Just leave in a comment. I try my best to reply. If I can't, hopefully someone else in the comments can reply to you guys. There's a lot of you guys, and I do what I can. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Peace out. Thank you for making it all the way to the end. If you guys are here, comment OBS 2019 in the video comments, because that way I know that you guys made it all the way to the end. Anyways, what I want to say is merch. I need to upload it. I just need to update the price, and I'll let you guys know when I'm done. Hopefully I'll get another merch. Hopefully I get everything done by 10K, all right? That's the goal. I've been slacking on it, but I've been trying to upload consistently because I'm trying to make this channel grow, and I'm trying to do this full time because I really want to do that, and I'm enjoying making these videos because you guys are watching it, and it's fulfilling. So I really enjoyed doing that. Like I said, I will stream full time if I get 1,000 members on my YouTube memberships. Right now I got one, so we're 999 more to go. Yeah. Thank you for making it all the way to the end. If you guys have any other video ideas, let me know. If you guys have any questions, put it in the comments as well. If you guys are new, join the Jake's Trunk family by following me on Twitter or subscribing or join my Discord server, alright? I'll post on there whenever I go live or upload a new video. So, if you guys don't want to miss any notifications, that's the way to do it, alright? Thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Hope to see you guys very soon. Peace out.